There are about three different ways a homeowner can find you when they're searching for you on Google. And I'm going to walk you through each one in the next few videos. All right, so I'm a homeowner in Seattle, and I'm ready to do a kitchen remodel. So I just type in kitchen remodeler in Seattle, and then all these search results come up on the first page. Now, the first way that you can be found when they're searching for you is by advertising. So these first four results in green are ads. You pay Google to show up right here on the first page. And you pay when people click on it or give you a call. Sometimes these range around $5 per click or $30 per phone call. You have to decide, would that be worth it? 30 bucks to get a phone call? The second way to be found on Google is Google Maps. And they show three results on the homepage of Google. You have to click on more places to be able to see the other contractors who might The way to get found in these Google Maps is by optimizing your Google My Business page and your website and getting reviews. This will all help you show. The third section of the homepage of Google is what we call organic listings. And a lot of these listings are directories like Yelp and House and Porch, but you can be on the first page like this guy created. In order to show up in this coveted first page space, you have to prove to Google that you are an authority in this niche and you are popular. And so you do that by creating good content and getting found on Google isn't that hard. It just takes a lot of work, patience, and consistent effort doing the right thing.